because I ain't listening right now.
Yes, God.
And the Bible says, he stood there waiting. I could see them saying, hey, Jack, you hear what I said? She dead. Leave him alone. Let him minister to somebody who got life. He stood there just the same, as if he was dead.
Yes.
Sometimes you got to get deaf. She said, you got to play deaf. Sometimes you gotta, my grandmama, God bless her, mama, homie, love, you gotta play fool to catch my eyes. Yes. Everybody is somebody's fool. Just decide who's fool you gonna be at home.
Yes. Come on, Lisa.
Jack! Just sat there waiting on the Lord.
So I said, what you doing? And when he was done lying up there with the woman, he said, Jesus, we still gotta get the eyes. He walked all the way home, knowing that somebody had just told him it was hopeless. Knowing that somebody told him it was too late.
Yes.
Knowing somebody says it's too far gone and never going to
happen. Hallelujah, God.
I don't know about you, but I can put myself in Jairus. Every step was a step of faith. Every walk was a walk of faith. I don't know if Jesus heard the testimony that she was dead, but he wasn't trying to tell Jesus to go home to a dead brother. Amen. Praise God. He just kept walking by faith. The Bible says, the just shall live by faith. He walked all the way home by faith. I'll give one more story, I'm done. I'll give one more story, and I'm done. There's an Old Testament man called Hezekiah.
Isaiah 38.
Hezekiah is sick in his bed. Prophet, and you have a relationship with God, you're trying to get a word from the Lord. He asks for a word, and here comes the word. He's expecting a word to uplift him. Here's the prophet that comes in, man. The prophet looks at Hezekiah and says, get your house in order, you go back. Can I pause for a minute? Play Hezekiah, because the Bible says, Hezekiah, like, prophet, you drove all the way from your house to the land. My body's already dropped in pain. I've already been going through the last couple of weeks. I know God is standing at my door. But here's what Hezekiah did. See, when the devil attacks you with doubt, he tries to get your thoughts to line up with your tongue.
Thank you.
the prophet could get on the chariot and then ride off. Angels was dispatched from heaven with a word to the prophet. And the prophet had to climb out of his chariot, walk back into the office, amen, of the dying man, into his bedroom. He couldn't even go upstairs now. He was laying down upstairs. Let me use my sanctified imagination. He's sleeping in the living room because he lay naked up the stairs. And the prophet comes in and the prophet says, but that's it. Saved. I want to pray for you personally. If you're not saved, run up here.